Hello everyone, this is Aurelia at Aurelia's Crafting Ideas. I have a new bonus haul this week, and I have decided to call it the $1 Challenge. That's a cute name, right? I like it. I hope you will join me. I went shopping at all the dollar stores. I went to a Dollar General, Family Dollar, and a Dollar Tree. I went hunting for $1 items. I miss shopping for a $1 item, so that's where I came up with the idea. So the first items I'm going to show you are from Dollar General. This one is Easter grass, and it is paper. This one has a hole in there, so I was able to check. I think they all have little holes on the side here that, you know, you can fill the grass if you need to. So these are 1.25 ounce, and I did pick up three of these. I have one I needed for a project, and the other two I'll just use to fill my basket. And then I picked up some speckled eggs. Look at these. These are all mini decorative eggs for $1. So you get this one, you get 24 eggs, and then this one you get 30 eggs. But look at the size. They're both called mini eggs, but I would call this one small and this would be the mini. And then this one, look at this, you get a reclosable bag. How cute is that? So, two each. And then I picked up this napkin. This one you get 16 counts, 2-ply, and they are 9.75 inch by 9.75. I was thinking that I want to use these eggs and they could patch them onto the wooden cutouts from Dollar Tree. I think it'll make a really cute project. So I only picked up one. Next, I picked up some DIY mini signs for $1, of course. So this is the little truck. And it's got carrots, and then you got the bunny tail. How cute. And it has a string and markers. I also picked up this one. This is the gnome holding an egg. That's very cute. It has the string and the markers. And then this one, this is the one that stands. And we have another truck with the bunny. So this time with the bunny is facing forward and it has eggs and carrots in the back. Very cute. I like this one too. And of course you got your markers in there. I've also picked this one up. These are gel pens. Look at all the colors that comes in this package. It's very pretty spring colors. Nice. And I only got one of these. Next, I picked up some mini garden gnomes for $1 each. Look at this one. Aren't they adorable? It's got the green hat and the peachy jacket there. And it's holding a lantern. And look at his shoes. It's pointy right there. Oh, how adorable. I picked up two of these. I was thinking I want to repaint the clothing on this one to a different color. And then I picked up this one too. Look at this one. This one is holding a watering can and it's a trowel in each hand. How cute. A pink hat and the orange jacket. I want another one of these, and they only had the one in stock, so I just picked that one up. Really cute. We get little gnomes for $1 each. Look at this. They finally have their garden seeds out at my store anyways. So let's see. I picked up some sunflower seeds. This is the evening sun. Look at this. I like to plant all my sunflower seeds together and just wait for what's going to bloom next. Look at this. And then all these make cute cut flowers, so I can make floral arrangements also. This one is the Lemon Queen sunflower. Look at that. And then I have the Morning Glory. This is the Scarlet O'Hara. It is like a deep pink. It's almost reddish color. Well, the Morning Glory, I do not recommend cutting. It will not last very long. Oh, let me show you this one too. This is the Columbine. It is the Macana mixed colors. It's like two-tone flowers. How does that happen? Quite interesting, right? I picked up two packages because that's all they had in stock. And then, let's see. I also picked up some petunias. And this is a mix colors. I need to refill some of my petunia box. You know the birds, they love petunias, so the birds come along and they'll eat the flower petals off my petunias. So I need to drop some seeds in there, and that way I'll constantly have a collection of flowers for them. And then I also picked up this perennial mix. Now these you can use as fillers in your floral arrangement. Look at that. It's quite a collection, and it's all in Latin, so I'm not going to even try to read every single one. But there's Chrysanthemum Shasta, Echinacea. Anyways, there's four of those for $1. And then I picked up this one. Look at this mix. This is the Cottage Garden Wallflower Mix. What I plan to do is just plant them all in one section, just because it's all mixed anyways. Unless you know what the seed looks like, then you can sort them, but I think it'll look pretty just as it is. And then this one is, it has the Annual Baby Breath, Black Eye Susan, Blue Flax, Calendula, California Poppy, Coreopsis Plains, Cornflower, Corn Poppy, Cosmos, Foxglove, Larkspur, Lupine, Pheasant's Eye, Purple Coneflower, Shasta Daisy, Sweet William, and Wildflower. Look at that, all in one little bag. How cute. And the last one I picked up is this one. This is the Gourd Birdhouse, it says. I'm quite interested to see how this will turn out. It says flowers may be used in an arrangement also. So, which is good, right? I only picked up one because, I don't know, we'll give it a try. And let me separate my seed packet here. So, all these here, these came from Dollar General on the side. And then this one, of course, these came from Dollar Tree. Look at that. I mean, both stores have a collection of seeds that you can pick up. Just cute ones. And of course, they have their vegetable seeds out also. And let's see. The last item I have is from Family Dollar. And then these ribbons are just $1 each. Look at that. You get 2.5 inch wide by 3 yards. Look, it is a lavender sheer ribbon, and it has the metallic edging. It's like an iridescent color. How cute, right? Adorableness. So, you know, I have to pick up ribbons because that's just what I do. I collect ribbons. That is my new $1 challenge bonus haul. Well, I had fun shopping for $1 only items. Oh, look at this. I love those gnomes. Well, I hope you guys give yourself a challenge. A $1 only item challenge. But let me tell you, it is a challenge. So I went to Dollar General and I got all my stuff. You know, when you shop at Dollar General, sometimes the whole box will say like it's $1 only. And then you get to the register and the cashier will tell you, no, that's not a dollar. That's like $3. So when I got all my stuff to the counter and I told the cashier, I was like, I need, I'm buying all this stuff and I need all my items to be $1. The cashier was looking at me like, not on my shift, lady. So I was like, no, really, I'm challenging myself. I need to buy all my items for only $1 each. Oh my goodness. And I was like, well, you know, if there's anything in here that is not a dollar, let me know so we can take it off. Oh my goodness. That was so fun. I had a good time. You know, if there's ever a challenge you want to give yourself, this is it. Buy nothing but $1 items. And then watch your cashier's face when you tell him, look, I'm only paying a dollar for every single thing. Oh, wow. I had fun today. Thank you for stopping by to watch my new bonus haul, the $1 challenge. This is Aurelia at Aurelia's Crafting Ideas, and I will see you next time.